No, you get started. Hi, Maggie. How's that old door?
Look at that same spider's right there. Check
it out.
He just moves around.
Mark?
Yeah.
Spider.
Looks like better for what it's supposed to
do. All right, ready? Just stay back in case the whole wall thing will collapse.
I wouldn't put the board at the ground. I'd put it up above where you pull it.
I don't know.
I don't either.
Let's put a couple of boards across there to hold it, because at that point it'll start to lift instead of just pulling it together.
Are these the screws that fit the head?
Yeah.
See how he's holding it? Caden thinks three just in case. What do you think?
What?
Caden thinks three just in case. What do you
think? No, I don't think three. I think you kind of overdo it, Caden.
Well, he's being like his dad, trying to be safe.
Bring it down.
I think I found the twisted board. I think I found the twisted board. Okay. I wouldn't think it would. And you have to get these under it so that it will, when you pull it back down, want to slide. That's the idea.
So
one of these boards you didn't get screws off. Like, so I can't do one. Well, I suppose I can, but they'll be sticking in the ground.
Yeah.
I'll try not to.
Two or three.
Just break them off.
Well, let me see if that's why you didn't get. Do you want four?
I don't know.
All right, well, I'll clear another one. All right, good. Can you bring that over to Poppy? That big one? Kind of just like the way he has the other ones. Can you get it?
Can you hold the other side?
I guess I could. Okay, go.
That should be enough.
Maybe. What they're going to do is they're going to help it slide along the ground. So they'll slide along. It'll slide along them instead of the ground. Oh. And maybe it won't catch them. Because otherwise, all the rocks on the ground and little pieces of stuff, it might catch when it's on the ground.
Yeah, it might block.
I'm gonna lower it down some and then just try to back up. You got to stay out of the way, because as soon as I touch this, there's so much weight on it, it just drops. I know what you're saying. Is it moving at all?
Hard to say.
gonna have to lift the bucket up higher. This is just gonna pull off of there. Can you let it come around the building at all?
Well, I don't know what you mean, Dan. I've got it.
Well, here's the chain now. So close. Well, I got the mill set down on the slab. I'm pretty happy with it. I ran a line and made it straight. Works pretty darn good. Probably the best I've seen it roll. I also put two of these on. I didn't show it because it was only 5 minutes worth. They just flip up and it keeps the logs. When I put a log on there, it keeps it from rolling off the other side. I got one there and one over there. And once the log is on, flip it back out of the way. There's no one over here. Just enough to keep the log from rolling off. So, I'm basically done here, but I got a little straightening up to do, but I can't take it anymore. I got to try this. So I'm going to fire this mill up and see how she works. Then I'll worry about cleaning that stuff up. Here's a little secret for guys that don't know it. If you put a little pine saw, the label's off this, but it's pine saw, it helps keep the blade clean. You just put a little bit in the bucket. Go get a log. How much good that log is, but we'll give her a go. Thank you. All right, I gotta try to figure out what's making this thing run so crappy. Well, I got the carburetor off, brought it back here and put it on the bench. I'll take this apart and see if I can figure out why it's not running. See if the jets are clogged or whatever. Always got to be one. Why, everything seems to be clean. I mean, I might have gotten some stuff out of there that I don't realize, but I didn't see anything drastic. Well, I tore the carburetor down, cleaned it. I didn't really find anything per se, but it doesn't take much, and I could have blown it out of there. So we'll see what happens. Well, she's running good now, so there must have been something in that carburetor that I didn't see that I got. So I'm happy about that. Well, that log was a bit of a waste, but it was a good test for the mill. I'm really happy with the way things are going. I got it running good now. And with this being down on the cement like this, it moves so much nicer, cuts so much smoother and faster. The problem when you get on a trailer and you have the jacks, if they're not perfect, and you can set them perfect, and after a while they settle, then the deck starts going up and down, and that creates a problem not only with the boards but with pushing the mill. So I'm really pleased with how it turned out. Now I can do some serious milling, which I have a lot of it to do. This wood isn't bad. It only ended up about 8 feet long, but it's still usable wood. I'll probably end up using that for siding on either the house or the garage. So I think it's a wrap. I'm happy.